Well, hello everyone, and yet again another big howdy, as today we're returning to the Wild Wild West once again. However, for a bit of a change, we're going to be venturing away from the Wild West town of Dirtwater, and we're going to be travelling down the valley slightly, as today I'm going to be building a small adobe Mexican style village. That's right guys, but don't worry, we'll be coming back to Dirtwater to finish off the tutorial builds, but today I thought we'd do something a little bit different to keep me inspired and hopefully to inspire you guys too. So I'll quickly say thank you so much for your amazing support recently. I'll let the music play and I hope you enjoy the time lapse. See you at the end. Thank you. And there we have it, guys. Our Mexican style adobe village is complete. This is something I've been wanting to do for quite a while now, and I'm really pleased with how it's turned out. I love those bright colours and the simplistic style of the village, and I think it's great that we can expand our Wild West world beyond the town of Dirtwater, and hopefully we can do some more stuff in this area in the future as well. So let me know down below what you thought of the build, and if you want to see more time lapses like this, let me know as well. Thank you so much for your stupendous support. We should have another tutorial back over in Dirtwater for our next video, so press that subscribe button if you haven't already, and keep an eye out for that, and I'll see you next time, guys. Tatty bye.